Well, police are looking for several men and women involved in a deadly shooting in downtown L.A. Officers were called to East 14th and San Pedro Streets just after midnight. They found one man shot in the head, and sadly, he died at the scene. Investigators say at least four men and one woman took off in a black car, but it's still not clear what led up to the shooting.